It's been magic. This is our fifth year having a meeting in Cork from people all over the world, and we would like to say cheers to everybody, wherever you were. Cork Podium's the world over.
Cheers.
Thank you very much.
Cheers.
Typical of the page tonight are people who've left many years ago, spent years overseas, and like I say, come back to Cork again to meet these wonderful people and the connection of home. All about Cork, the beauty of Cork, the banter of Cork, the amazing people, something else.
Hi, I'm Noreen. I lived in London for the last 20-something years. Moved back in about 2-3 years ago, built a house down in Ballingeary in the Gaeltacht. Just think it's the Cork sayings and... go on, you langer boy.
I love that, I love that. I love it.
The best ever I had in my job, a businessman said to me one day, "Oh, you have a Cork accent," he said. "It's different, it's unique." I said, "Yeah, we have the sing-song accent." And he said, "I go visit our company office in Cork," and he said, "I've been looking for a form," he said, "for the last couple of months." And I said, "What do you mean?" He said, "Well, every time I go to Cork," he said, "they go, how's the form?" And he said, "I'm looking for this one."
I love it.
And I went, "How's the form, boy?" And he went, that's it. But he said, "I thought I was looking for paperwork," he said, "but it's actually, how are you doing?" So there you go, there's more Cork sayings for you.
Ah, go on, no carrots.
What company are you from?
Sorry.
I don't even turn it on at home.
My favourite Cork saying of all is Willa. Willa. It's like a short version, "Will you tell me something or other?" We've also met these beautiful girls. All the way up from where you from, girls?
Wilton,
America.
All the way from Wilton.
Wilton, America.
Actually, no, she's from Wilton.
You had a you had an American accent half an hour ago.
That's all right.
Come here, love. That must be the gin talking.
Thanks very much. The admin of our page have been there for 5 years. Karen Hegarty and...
There's nearly 32 countries from all over the world that the Corkonians are in.
America, Canada, Ballyfihan, the North Side.
Just that connection with home. You know, it's even like a photograph or a poem, or, you know, somebody puts on a video of a song or that. It makes their day, to be honest with you, especially like when they're homesick.
Hi, my name is Frances Bonner and I'm originally from Cork, and I lived all over the world, America, Japan, Korea, everywhere, North Africa, Paris, and came back to Ireland 20 years ago. I offer culinary tours of Cork City, which is an amazing food tour through the English market.
Hi, I'm Karen Bonner. I've been home for the last 3 years. Cork's great and I've met great people through the site.
Unique thing that we're going back to Ireland to meet our friends, with that connection of being long lost from the whole freaking part of Cork, isn't it? Cheers to everyone from Wilton!